Hello everybody, welcome back to another YouTube today. Today we're going to be playing Minecraft. I have fixed my accounts finally, that way Play Store will work. So now we got cross platforms. Let's see if it works on a smartphone. May run slow, but hey, just screen recording, that way be a little bit more efficient for now. Efficiency. So yeah. 49%, 84.9 degrees, so yeah. Also going to check, need to check, see, make sure if the, the mic is on or something. Yeah. Landscape, stuff is on. Recording is sound and the quality is high. Okay, good, just make sure. That's all I need to see and check. Cross platforms, which means you could play between the Microsoft and PlayStation. Microsoft and PlayStation. I don't know what other accounts that can work. I thought they used to have that on before, but now they turn it back on. Now turn that technology back on. Oh, that's messed up. Texture failure. Game texture failure. Oh, would you look at this? Oh, that's my alarm. And going off again. Can't even figure out how to turn it off. I turn it completely off. I'm not trying to hurt you, can't. Okay, anyways. I don't know what this is about. This is like a little issue right here that's been going on, this thing. Oops. Now I got clones. Get it? Clone. Lan. Hello, hello. Samsung Galaxy J7 Prime 2017. Samsung Galaxy J7 Prime. Boom. Process anyway. I'm gonna laugh if I actually join on a smartphone. Because it'll be very easy to join and to play. This will be hilarious if it works. Oh, look, I am on my smartphone. Oh, look. Yeah, man. Are they even on? This is for prison. Join a logo world. I may set down the players. I mean, nobody, random players doesn't join. No, hold on. I know how to do the following. Go to max players. See set. Max players 5. There you go. Oh. Please check that the commanders. Oh, okay. Yeah, I have permission to use it, but I don't know why. Can't even use it. Please check that I get commands. Interesting, it does not exist. Well, I think I know why. It won't work because it's cross-platform, so only the PS4 can control how many numbers. So that's interesting. Interesting to know. Okay. Because nobody else, it has to be the PlayStation. Or I had to be friends with somebody. So, yeah. Pretty good security. Security now, ladies and gentlemen. And I still have all my stuff saved, which is pretty cool. Now I can play the game a lot easier now, ladies and gentlemen. On my smartphone. Let's see, where is the maps? Let's see. Interesting, he is moving. The blue. It is super stable. The world. No lag, no nothing yet. It is very fast, no lag. Game lag. Very fast. No game lag. I wonder how I can view it my frames per second on my smartphone. Did they add that in command? So slash F P. I can do a command right there. I hear somebody sneaking. No, he's good to load it. Try it that way. Let's record it. Well, well, well. Wait, hold on. Either a creeper or a TNT. I have no idea. Well, look how much damage it did, though. Well, hold on. Because look how much damage it did because these lights right here. I still got lights left. Okay. Let's see. Alrighty. I got more material. Make it look better. Oh, no. Kinda knew it was coming, but it was coming eventually. I mean, I knew I have armor on, so I didn't know. Because I have chain armor. I'll have to look that up, what the chain is immune. Slightly, don't know. Pretty interesting. Don't know if it was a creeper, but dang. I missed it. Okay, there you go. Ah, yeah. Kind of interesting that some of the stuff turned to charcoal when the creeper blows up in certain spots. Don't know if that's true, but hey, let me do. Now I came to jump. Oh, crud. Hit him myself. I hurt him myself. This makes it a whole lot easier to play Minecraft on a smartphone if I wanted to. And I can record smooth sound quality video. Yeah, it's not dark yet. Oh, I got an idea. That gives me an idea. I'm not gonna say it though. I'm not gonna say it. Ooh, I got it. That gives me an idea. I'm gonna kind of mess with Michelle a little bit. So where are the potions? Where are they? Invisibility. Where are they? No. Potion of. I spawn around. Take potion. Ah, here it is right here. I found him. Invisibility, definitely. I'm gonna use the visible teeth. That's so funny with that. Oh, this is gonna be really fun. I'm definitely gonna be one of these for sure. Fiery systems. Like those. A few of these fiery systems. Okay, I'm gonna give me a few of those. Let's kind of mix them up, give me like a set. Say these pushes. Now with these, I'm gonna have to and the water breathing potion. A good idea to use because you better build stuff in the water. Oh, I can't open that one. It's messed up. A few of these throwable ones. I think that's good enough. There we go. It's a little bit of a sneaky video. Now then. Anyway, use these invisible potions. And I'm gonna save the guys. And get my invisible potion out. So I want to see if it is. Oh, the stuff. I can't show up with the stuff. I had to be invisible like this. Can't have any items in there. Oh, there he is. How long this is gonna last? Where is he? Oh, he's this way. This is going the wrong way. This is where. I think he's there, but I don't know where he's at. That's weird. Particles are kind of giving it away, sadly. But I'll be invisible to enemies. I should. Could have exposed me. No! Oh.
There's Can't have too many items in my inventory, so I'm doing this. Okay, that's not good. I thought they wouldn't see me, but they did anyway. No, he's nowhere to be seen, which is weird.
I'm in this mode. Oh no. His ability is about to worn out. I need to fix this short corners. It's gonna take too long. Nope, we're not open that way. There we go. It has to be set up. Set up that way. There's a whole package here in the story. I have used one invisible potion. Yeah. I don't know at least how many I used. Invisible going down. I was gonna mess around, but no, ended up failing anyway. Ended up failing. Failing. What? I don't think I left some of my stuff in there. No, that's not the right one. I got part of my stuff in. Oh, there's my shield right there. I thought I didn't have it at first. Bit my. See? See, my smartphone battery's at 23%. Oh, good. I thought I just saw the fly pass. I actually need more little wood. I'm gonna have to plant some more. Okay. Leaves can grow trees. Oh, I got a hilarious idea. Comes right back down. Oh, there it is, way over there. Come on. Ah, oh, it messes again. Oh, man, what got me? Ah, it killed me. Oh, man. Ah, that's so tuned. Wow, that's hilarious. It's so tuned. Oh, no. It's gonna throw somebody off. Oh, that's hilarious. No, wait. Yeah, I said no, that's gonna hit me. Nah, that's another thing I didn't do. It's 2:32 PM. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Take more of these things, because this is gonna be more fun. I'm gonna grab some honey though too. I almost think I'm about to get it. Some of them already lost their stingers, so I guess I'm gonna have to put a spawner. Spawner there, that way. That way they won't die constantly. Oh, that's them. Yeah, this is what I did on my laptop though, of course, but I'm on my smartphone now. A lot easier. Much more deep down in the source. Down at the source. Yeah, it's always a good idea to have a console. PS4 console now. I can handle the host. So yeah. Or handle hosting a little bit. 21% again.
Ah, yeah. Got a little room right here. Room right here in the center. A little office room. What did I need again? Oh, doors. This area will be basically full of a bunch of storage. Okay, kitty. Hi.
Let's see. Oh, I should have built doors right here, darn it, but that's okay. That is okay. Playing on a smartphone is more effective. You know, more speed. Especially with a better stable console. PS4 console. Let's see. Cobblestone. A little bit of cobblestone. Wait. Crafting table. Wood sticks. Can you actually get more honey out of this? No, there's none honey. I need to break it. Oh, it's gone. Once you broke it, it's gone. That's messed up.
Cat stretching. Okay. Kitty kitty. Let's see, this is really nice. Got a little, still gonna hurt my fingers though. My wrist. So yeah. Pretty easy to portable, but to play a whole lot more convenient. A little more convenient on a smartphone. Because then I could just charge my smartphone with the power bank. So, yeah. And then use my smartphone to play Minecraft. That's nice. Yeah, having the cross platforms equals more devices on the game. A lot of wood. Only issue is my smartphone will get hot. I'm gonna need a laptop fan cooler to keep my smartphone cool down. Percent 88.1 degrees, pretty good cross platform experience. They should have added this way sooner if it's gonna work a whole lot better. Accessing cross platforms, this is what they should have done a long time ago. So, yeah, that's just my opinion. Actually, no, not this one. And then difficulty is on easy anyway, so I'm still regenerating though. So yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, cat. I was trying to chew. You okay? I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay, this is good enough right here. No, not even my armor hasn't fully depleted yet. So yeah. I can record as long as I want, yeah. And the limitations of screen recording on my laptop. But last time I can only screen record 2 hours on my laptop. I can screen record as long as I want on my smartphone, depending on the battery and memory, so yeah. Plus I can talk on here too. On my smartphone. There you go. Going to need some coal. A little bit of iron. I want to make an iron pickaxe and that way I can collect some gold and diamonds. Redstones and other stuff. And also the blue things. I forgot what they are, but I know what they're, what color they are. Excuse me. Funds at 16%. Gonna record at least about an hour. Oh, it's already been an hour. Okay, never mind. There you go. We got 10 iron blocks. Nice. Even though the thing like this. Create a little damage creek right here. We're sneaking on top. I'm trying to make possibly another one on top, but this is the bottom part. I'll probably make more of those network back there, so yeah. Probably. And this is what I got so far. Okay. Oh yeah.
Oh crap. I'm not trying to hurt you, kitty. I'm getting a little too comfortable there. Oh no. I'm dying. Which means I'm gonna have to connect my smartphone onto one of these cords. Jackie. Charge my smartphone real fast. Just giving some of my power bank a little bit of power from the laptop. So yeah. There you go. Charging my smartphone now. 15%. Or starting from charging from 15%. Pretty nice of a no. Well, I'm gonna have to stir up a little bit. Actually, I could just put glass above. I just need to find some sand. My little storage expansion. There's a little inside the battery right here. This is inside the core of the battery. So yeah, my little battery inside down here. Yeah. Nice and decorated. The only one to use. Oh, just to be hilarious.
Actually, I said it's going to be better. It's whatever breaks. Actually, I would say my gear here since. Let's do that one. Okay. Okay, this is the end of the video. I'm gonna end it right here. So, anyway. End of recording now. It's at 19%. So, right now, end of recording. 90.1 degrees Fahrenheit. So, anyway. End of recording now. Goodbye, y'alls. Bye. Okay, here you go. That's it. 1.14.68, interesting.